You may not promote violence against, threaten, or harass other people on the basis of race, ethnicity, national origin, sexual orientation, gender, gender identity, religious affiliation, age, disability, or serious disease. What was it that I said that caused such a fuss? And that fuss is just beginning. I should at least know exactly what I did wrong if I am required to acknowledge that my tweet violated the Twitter rules. Yeah.